awesome job. We all contract that again. Everyone, we're gonna breathe together, we're gonna release the air together, we're gonna make the notes sound at the same time. We're gonna use our ears, we're gonna listen to them. And F and set and.
Good job, I'm not letting you play with your
You gotta release them before we talk about that earlier, right? I mean, they go like this. Okay? So do that. Again, 13. 1, 2, 13, and back.
Thank you.
Lorraine, I'm pretty sure you have this too. 64, and 1, and 2, and 64. Measure 76. See it? Can you play those notes for me? The first one, those of you that just played, play your first quarter note. Ready and hold. Natural. It's not one and two down there. It's all three down there, I think. Tubas. Are you trying to play it high? Right? Is it below the step, right? Yeah, it's all three. Okay, it's below the step. Again, hold that up, ready, and go. The next note, there you go. Okay, next measure. And here you go. That one, carefully. That should have been E flat, first down third position. Okay, can you do that rhythm for me now? D up, D up. Those two measures. And one, and two, and set, and go. Anyways, all right, but can we all start at 64? 64, everyone. And one, two, 64, and use your tongue. Okay, drummer, bench drum for N, or has an FST, SFZ, doesn't it? It doesn't mean we're doing one bark. Come on, lay it on this. Okay, hit.
Thank you.